निदा नाका प्लीज मुझा भाव म्हणा तो प्लीज येयात रस्त्यार जागोयात आमचो हक्क घेयात इल्ला ना तुमकां सांगता सगळ्या तुमच्या पोटे लोकांक येयात सगळीं भाव भयणी भुरगीं जाणटी नेणटी येवतात सगळीं उठात येयात आमकां अशें एकट्यांकून धाडी नाका मिनिस्टरांच्या हातान दिवं नाकात मिनिस्टर येयल्यात पोट्याचे पासत म्हणटाले वोट आमचे आनी हे आमकां दाखयता सांगता
चार जाणां सांगलें आमकां यो म्हूण भितर दे वास्कल ओनली फोर ऑफ अस टू कम वी हॅड अराउंड 15 ऑफ अस सो नाव देर सेज ओनली कम फायव फोर ऑफ अस आर अलाउड टू कम इन सेल्फ सो वी आर गोईंग टू हँड ओवर द मेमोरँडम टू द मॅनेजर एंड टेल हिम द इन्चार्ज टेल हिम एंड रिक्वेस्ट हिम टू डू समथींग फॉर अस फॉर आर गोवन फॉर आर गोवन
ना हांव प्रायवेट
सो द मॅनेजर वेन वी वेंट टू मीट हिम ही गेव अस अ लिसनिंग इयर अँड वेलकमिंग ही वॉज दो बट He was every time saying that the government, CM has already said it on the paper that we are going to sell onions for 32 rupees on TDS system and all, and then they'll be also procuring it. But what we told him was that 32 rupees also is not good enough for us, because they have to be, and he also was giving us explanations about how the system is happening, how the rains have spoiled everything, the floods and all that. But yes, it happens all the year. Every time we are going through this crisis of onions going high, and every time the government says because of the rains, and we don't say no, it does rain and it is, but we say the government has to be prepared with all its all the amenities and everything to save the onions and whatever it is. It should have a preferable place to store it, and so that the people over here not be in problems. So this was our demand and this was our cry to the government, saying that don't look down upon the people who are here. It is we who are in direct contact with the rains. The ladies especially, when we go to the kitchen, it's like, oh, what am I supposed to do? How many onions? Just one onion today. No. The government is totally responsible. And so he said he would convey our message to him, to the CM, and look into the matter to bring the 32 rupees down, especially. And looking forward, not just promises on the paper and television, but we want this to happen. We also brought up the topic of the senior citizens and the Griyadhar. Although it was besides the topic, we also told him to convey this, because this is the thing. We, our senior citizens, are living alone, and this money what is there, what they get per month, is really not sufficient to buy their medicines and the kando, which is there, which is so expensive. So government should not say, no, we are giving them Griyadhar 1,500, the women
have not been given.
And for so many months. And how much over the seniors?
Yeah.
2,000. Are they going to buy the medicine, CM sir? Are they going to buy medicines, or they are going to buy the vegetables? We want to know. There is no jobs. Our children are without jobs. They are educated. They are home. The best excuse the government gives is COVID. And sarke easy dalan government to say na COVID ak lagon ami asa ani kite. We are okay. Yes, COVID has come and it is our bad. But still, the government should be prepared. The funds which are there, use the money for the people. This is the time where the government could shine more. This was the opportunity God had given the government to shine more to the people, but he has left us only high and dry. Amcha rastya jodaila ani amcha anta time etlo rastya che phatphatar phavpacho time etlo hoita tinga sogle amche bognar karun sodlat governmentan. So this is too much for us to take, and this is we are requesting and we are begging all the people to come on the roads to tell the government and to cry and to beg to see what is wrong, because this is our paristhiti now. But anyway, we the people are more strong, we the women power, and we all of us here promise that we are going to fight for Goa and bring happiness in the kitchen and to everybody. Thank you.
We went inside and he was giving his explanation. But I asked him, doesn't it rain every year? Hasn't the government to be prepared for every rainy season that the crops will die with heavy rains? I said, the government has to be prepared. And what excuse is this? I said, first of all, in a pandemic, I said, we have lost jobs, factories have closed down, the people are at home, there's no money coming in, and on top of that, the government increases prices on vegetables. Isn't it the government's duty to be prepared? That, okay, now this is going to happen next. So how can you just increase the prices and tell the people that 32 rupees on a ration card, some of them have ration, some of them don't have. What are the senior citizens going to do? Are they going to buy the medicine, or they are going to pay the electricity bill to that? The money is not enough.
I also want to say, how PM had said, surrender willingly all your subsidies, willingly, even your gas subsidy, your ration card, surrender for the good of someone else. And many have done it. So now, when I want to buy my onion, I have to go to the ration card, and I don't have my ration card because I've surrendered it. So what sense does it make, CM? Mr. CM, just let us know how is a person who had surrendered, thinking, looking at the PM's request, had surrendered all the subsidies, and now the subsidies are not there, and we have to buy these onions and whatever it is to those exuberant rates. So I don't understand what the CM is trying to tell us on ration card basis. I don't understand that.
आम्ही आता ह्याच सांगतो मे म्हणून आम्ही आता इंदा येल्यानं वापरा सांगता हे मिनिस्टर वापरा पोलीस रेडी करतात कित्याक पासत आम्ही हिंगा फायट करून देऊ ना आमचा रायट मागून
एक्झॅक्टली
आमचा रायट इल्लो आमका रायट दिया पोलीस तुम्ही राहतात पोलीस आहात ते ओके पासत आहात मिनिस्टरां पासत आहात स्वतःचा विचार करता आणि आता म्हाका मेन पॉईंट पुलीस आहात ते फोर्टे पासत असतात ओ मिनिस्टरा पासत आहात आमका राईट ना हिंगा हे निजापा आणि फाईट करून घेऊ ना आम्ही त्यांच्या प्लीज अकाउंट येईल आम्ही नेसेसरी
कितें तो पोच कर भुरग्याचें पासत तेन्ना तो वालो
are widows, they are waiting, earnestly waiting that the government will deposit this money in our bank. We cannot afford medicine, we cannot afford onions. And how can we pay even the electricity bill and other, and not, I don't have water bill, I have a well. Electricity bill and the other thing, I also pay rent, and maybe a small rent, but I have to pay the rent of my house. I don't have my own proper house. And also gas bill. Please see that we get our money back in our bank. Every month is to get it before the pandemic. Instead of helping us, they have not sent these deposits, and we are earnestly waiting, we are hopefully waiting that this money will be deposited every month without fail. Don't make us beg our neighbors and friends and relatives to feed us and send us money. Please see that this payment is duly paid to us, each and every person who has applied for this BSS scheme or whatever scheme, what's that called? Yes. Thank you.